This is going to blow your mind. Hey guys, Dan Duran here. Today, I will show you how you can easily and securely expose your computer's web server to the internet in seconds and free. After this tutorial, you'll look like a pro. So subscribe and stay tuned. For this, we will be using Cloudflared and Argo. Argo Tunnel is a tool that lets you securely expose your local server or app to the internet without opening firewall ports or revealing your home IP address. It routes traffic through Cloudflare, keeping your server hidden and secure, making it useful for testing web applications and demoing tools. Its encryption, tunneling, and access control features ensure that you can securely expose local environments for vulnerability assessments, external audits, or penetration testing without compromising your network security. This eliminates the need for risky port forwarding or complex firewall configurations. Now let's get to it. Today, I'll be using my Ubuntu server in Proxmox. For this, any Debian-based distro and any virtual machine will work. Now, jump into your terminal and sudo su. Copy this code into your terminal. For the full tutorial plus download material, check the link below. Once you install the tool, type cloudflare --version. In my case, I'm using version 2024.9.1. Now let's turn on your Apache server with sudo systemctl start Apache 2. You don't have it, no worries. Hit apt install Apache 2. There. Start Apache and then enable it so it auto starts. Now let's check. Type systemctl status Apache 2. It's running. Let's look at the Apache's default page. Type in hostname --I to see your internal IP address. Now go to your browser and paste in the IP. This is the Ubuntu's version of the Apache web server. Just one more step to get online. On your terminal, type Cloudflared tunnel URL http://localhost:80. This simple command will expose your Apache default page to the internet. Don't worry, no one will see it. Cloudflare gives you a random code to access and does not expose anything from your computer or home network. Here is the link you need. Copy and paste this link on your browser. Let's test it by writing something in the index file. Type echo, colon, hello Dan, colon, --var/www/html, index.html. This is the version without an account. It's free. Now let's explore the version where you have a Cloudflare account and a permanent domain like getcyber.me. The best part, Cloudflare also has a free tier. For this, sign up and log in into Cloudflare. Then go into your terminal and type Cloudflare login. The CLI will give you an authentication URL. Copy the link and paste it in your browser. There, access the domain you want to use. In my case, I will use getcyber.me. Once you authorize, go back to the terminal. Now type Cloudflare tunnel create my tunnel. I'm already using this tunnel. Let's try something else. Let's say test tunnel. The CLI will give you back a token. Now we are ready to create a subdomain and expose your web server. Type Cloudflare tunnel route DNS test tunnel mysubdomain.yourdomain. In my case, I will use my subdomain inside GetCyber. You can now go to your subdomain and boom, it's there. Let's test it by removing the entire Apache's default page. Type echo, colon, hello world, colon forward, var, www, html, index.html. Now refresh the page and boom, hello world. Lastly, let's remove the subdomain. Just log in into your Cloudflare account. Go to DNS, look for the record and delete it. It's gone. All you see is an error 1016 from Cloudflare. For the full tutorial, including the entire Cloudflare cheat sheet download, go to getcyber.me. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have questions, check out our Discord server.